विकास परिषद मांद्रे संस्थेने 2012 साली सुरू केलेल्या मांद्रे महाविद्यालयाला अजूनही शिक्षण खात्याने मान्यता न दिल्याने यामागे मोठे राजकारण केले जात असल्याचा आरोप संस्थेचे अध्यक्ष रमाकांत खलप यांनी केलाय. शनिवारी पणजीतील काँग्रेस भवनात घेतलेल्या पत्रकार परिषदेत ते बोलत होते. या अन्यायाच्या विरोधात महाविद्यालयाच्या पालक शिक्षक संघटनेनं आंदोलन उभारण्याचा आणि गरज पडल्यास न्यायालयात जाण्याचा इशारा दिल्याची माहितीही यावेळी खलप यांनी दिली.
Will an educational institution be not in the interest of governance if at all somebody wants to start? Whether you want to give a grant or not is another story. As the population increase, will you not look after the interest of the state of Goa? And how can you still discriminate between one institution and another institution? Now look, Mandre College is by an institution called Vikas Parishad Mandre, which is headed by a person called Ramakant Khalap. He is a political animal. And this political animal does not toe the line of the Chief Minister, nor of his party. Is this an attempt to trample upon a political adversary? I have no vested interest in this institution. Though I have been in politics, I am more in social services. So therefore now, Mandre College, today the Parent Teacher Association met and they considered this entire aspect and they authorized me to speak to the people of Goa, and they have unanimously resolved that no matter what happens, they will fight this injustice, they will fight this discrimination. They will take this issue before the public. We will also explore the possibility of once again going to court. We will approach the MLAs and the parent teachers themselves, parents themselves, the delegation will try and meet the Chief Minister and the other ministers concerned. And we appeal to the people of Goa, considering the economic and social backwardness of the villages in Pedne, particularly in Mandre and surrounding villages, considering the student strength, considering the difficulty, travel difficulties and also difficulties in getting admission to the prestigious institutions in MAPSA, which prescribe a threshold of marks for the purpose of admission, that this college must survive, and unanimously they have decided that we shall fight tooth and nail to keep this institution alive.